Here we are. In the collection of Arabic folk tales known as the Arabian Nights, or 1001 Nights, as you prefer, a sultan was cheated on by his first wife. He decided to take revenge on all of femininity as a result of that. And what he planned to do was to marry a new virgin wife every night. And in the morning, have her executed. Well, this went according to plan until he came and married the very clever Scheherazade. And she was a very good storyteller. So on that wedding night, she told the sultan a very engaging and entertaining tale. So much so that in the morning, instead of having her executed, he asked her to hang around and tell him another tale the next night. This went on for 1,000 nights. And then Scheherazade said, "Sultan, I'm sorry, but I don't know any more tales." So she expected to be executed the next morning, right? However, over these 1,000 nights, the sultan had fallen in love with Scheherazade. And he did not have her executed. Instead, he made her for his queen. So we have here the classic tale of being taken from sure doom to happily ever after. And so Niccolo Rimsky-Korsakov was so inspired by this story that he wrote a song, or wrote a tune, and named it after Scheherazade. And we're going to hear it now.
Thank you.
best of the West is a medley of four popular contrasting Western movie themes. First, I'm on my way from Paint Your Wagon, and then the three title tunes from The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, Blazing Saddles, and The Magnificent Seven. Ladies and gentlemen, the best of the West. with Shenandoah. Frank Churchill wrote this tune in 1999, and this is what he had to say about it. In my setting in Shenandoah, I was inspired by the freedom and beauty of the folk melody, and by the natural images evoked by the words, especially the image of a river. I was less concerned with the sound of a rolling river than with its life-affirming energy, its timelessness. Sometimes the accompaniment flows quietly under the melody. Other times it breathes alongside. The mood ranges from quiet reflection through growing optimism and to profound exaltation. We bring you Shenandoah.
Thank you.
1977, John Williams won an Oscar for the movie score of Star Wars. The second one then will end the presentation today with a medley from that score arranged by Michael Sweeney. It includes Star Wars main theme, Ray's theme, March of the Resistance, the Jedi script, and the Nami. I give you the second one then on the Star Wars Force Awakens.
All right. Here we go. out time for us in your day in the rain.
You were right.